State Senator John Yudichak says that he tested positive for the virus. The 14th District Independent said he took the test after experiencing mild cold-like symptoms this week. In a statement, Yudichak said that he is at home in isolation and he's following all CDC and Department of Health guidelines. This comes one day after Governor Wolf announced he is also in isolation after testing positive.